Depois vou estar a meter isto.
Okay. Pat back on.
Well, yeah, we haven't had any.
Babies for 10 years.
10 years. Oh, goodness. Yeah. Yeah, it's been 10 years. Goodness. She talks this. She talks down a little soft bell. She wasn't soft here a few weeks ago. Kids used to love her, Girl Ruby. You'd have the colic or something and she'd get you nice and warm. She'd warm diapers. You don't remember that. I remember that. She used to warm diapers though and put them on your tummy and put your tummy next to her. Mom said no. Are you done?
Yeah.
Working with me?
Yep.
Say something. Catch a cold now.
No, we won't let her catch a cold.
I gotta give you that thing.
Kendra? Good land.
That's it.
Okay.
Yep.
Look, Daddy's getting your picture.
Mm-hmm. Aw, that big mouth.
Like my dad.
Goldie. As uncalled for.
Oh, I'm sorry. But we all know it's true.
Okay.
Yes, we all know it's true. Okay, I'll wrap you back up now. Oh, man. Let me wrap you back up. Keep your little body warm. Gosh, they have 3 blankets on her.
Well, she had a really low.
Oh, she did.
There we go.
P.U. Goldie, did you do-do?
No, I didn't do-do. Your dad's full of beans. It's probably him a tootin'.
We could just get used to that smell.
Oh, yes, make a face. It looks like you're mad when you do that.
Mm-hmm. You look a lot better than you did.
I look like hell.
3 hours ago.
Smile.
Yeah.
See, Kendra, you'll get to see what your mom looked like the day she had you. Or the day after. Mom's on the phone. Dad's holding the baby. Mm. Look at her. Kendra and him. She looks like her dad, I think.
I don't know. We'll see.
How do you feel, Dad?
Yeah.
watch the birds or something?
Can't make it this morning, so I'll do it tomorrow.
Be fun to.
Tomorrow, I'll say about 11:30.
Talk to him. Say, what are you doing, Dad? First nap at home.